Welcome to rygroup.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to perform random permutations of element in NumPy. So if you're new to this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. So for permutations or random permutations of elements refer to an arrangement of elements. That is, if we have a string of 3 to 1 and we want to perform the permutations, definitely it is going to be 1, 2, and 3, and vice versa. So here the NumPy random module provides two methods for this: shuffle and permutations. So we'll see here how we can perform this activity in NumPy. So performing random permutations, we need to import NumPy import random. So from NumPy import random, then import NumPy as n, and here we are going to define an array equal to n dot array, and inside this we are going to declare a value so that we can perform the shuffle operation. 2, 4, 3, 1, and finally 5. So if we want to perform the shuffle operation, we need to enter random dot shuffle, and in this we are going to provide a value of an array. So if we want to print this value, then print array, and let's run this and see the result. Now you can see shuffling is done 5, 1, 4, 3, 2. So it is started from 5, 1, 3, so 4, 3, and 2. So here the shuffle method makes changes to the original array. If we want to generate permutations, so definitely we are going to define same thing instead of this. So where data is required, here let me print with random permutations. So random dot permutation, and the array A. So let's run this. Now you can see random permutation is performed 3, 4, 5, 2, 1. So permutation method returns rearranged array and leaves the original array unchanged. So this is how we can perform random permutation of element in NumPy. If you really enjoyed this session, consider sharing within your circle, and don't forget to provide the feedback about the channel. Thank you for watching.